out of few who were most fortunate to receive the most rare opportunity to see the Blessed Virgin Mary in person to their own eyes while they were living in this world, His Holiness Apostle Rohan Lalitha Ponsu became one of them as the one and only Sri Lankan who received this most rare opportunity. The first Rosary Vespers of New Year 2017 was offered to the Blessed Virgin Mary along with the Most Holy Apostolic Father on Saturday 7 January 2017 at the Shrine of Our Lady of Katunayaka, Sri Lanka. The Most Holy Apostle, who took the rosary into his arms, offered Rosary Vespers to the Blessed Virgin Mary along with devotees from a special dais in the apparition ground decorated with beautiful flowers. The statue of Blessed Virgin Mary was proudly placed on a side in the shrine ground, and variety of beautiful flowers were decorated around the statue as a symbol to resemble her as the genuine flower girl. Before Rosary Vespers commenced, His Holiness Apostle Rohan Lalitha Ponsu blessed the candles devotees were holding in their hands, and devotees lit the candles that were blessed by the Most Holy Apostle and placed them reverently at the feet of the statue of Blessed Virgin Mary.